G'day, I'm Dave, welcome to the YouTube channel. If you haven't been here before, my last video I said I was going to get an engine to measure up and show you. Well, here it is. That was pretty quick. Just ordered it the other day and it arrived for 80 Australian bolivars. What I'm going to do is I'm going to show you how to measure exhaust port timing using two methods and map the port. In other words, measure the area of the ports, the flange and the inside of the port, so that we can plug those in, convert them to diameters and plug them into the software, and just for general purposes of measuring anyway. As to what I'm going to do with it after that, I don't know. I probably won't never run it. It's made from pure chinesium. It'll probably explode into shards and blow my head off. So unless somebody else wants it, I'm not sure yet. Well, we'll get to that when we get to that. But in the meantime, I just thought I'd let you know onwards and upwards. I'll prepare this for a video. I've got to take this cover off, whatnots. So be prepared for the next video coming shortly. And don't forget to subscribe, like, command, and be sure to share the videos. I appreciate that, helps a lot. And with YouTube going at the moment, need all the help we can get. Catch you later.